She's got blood all down her chin.
That's the concussion, I'm afraid. She would struggle, you see. Concussed her head against the bedhead. It's got sharp corners, that bedhead.